Hello, so today I'm going to show you how to make a picture for the one channel layout. So how one channel layout looks, I would say not nice, but you know, there are some people who like it, so I don't, so let's just switch back. Okay, so you can always switch back with the URL I'll give to you, and yeah. So one image you have to download is this one. It's 19 megabytes, although you'll have obviously to change this megabytes and all that, but I'll show you exactly how and all that. So let's begin. First of all, you have to download paint.net. I'll leave you a link also in the description to download that. So after you downloaded the image I gave you, you have to put it in paint.net, and then here it is. So now what you want to do with the whole background together. So for example, I want to do this black one. So I add the layer, and here it is exactly the same size. You can obviously put this first or second, and now obviously we want to put this one first, because here we want to cut it out. So we'll just cut out obviously this. Obviously I have to have it selected, so it will cut this and not by mistake this or something. And then you see this black thing. So what do you want to put here? Or maybe you want to choose to put it also in the pink. So you just take this and delete the whole thing. Then it's here. After this, for example, I want the blue to be here, and now blue is quite big, so what I'll do, just resize it. It's a little bit like Photoshop. In my opinion, it's much better, and it's a free program, so it's a really good thing. It's open source, and yeah, so here is the thing I've made. You can obviously write here some text or something you want to write, make it bigger, maybe even a little bigger, put it in the middle so it will be exactly with the red and not with the pink, so that also minimum desktops and mobiles can see. Change the thing, now it doesn't go anymore, now it goes only for tablets, but for example. And now if you want, also if someone has a desktop with a really high resolution of full HD or something, so then you can also put, for example, two more layers. For example, this is one of the layers here. We are going just to do it like this, and now we want the one orange. So exactly like this, I made my one, I have to say. And yeah, so here we want the orange one to be here and here. One thing you have not to pass is the size of the file, so it has not to be over half a megabyte. Yes, so I'll show you how to do it also, that it won't be over that. So okay, so here we have done it until here, so now we see still this. So I will put the background, this black thing what we put in the beginning. So what we'll do is delete this file, or delete it, or put this over, but I recommend deleting the whole thing, because anyway it will take you space for no reason. So here is how it looks. Now let's just take and delete this like this, and that's it. Now you have only these files you have edited. So now what you have to do to get the size less, so it's now very easy, just click Save As. I recommend you putting it PNG and not JPEG, although the two are supported. And here we are just gonna name it 5555, whatever, I don't know. And now click save. So now here you see it takes 2 megabytes.4. It's really too much. So what you'll do is click 8-bit. So here you'll already see it's less than 0.5 megabyte. Obviously you can put better dithering level and transparency threshold, and then it will go a higher resolution. So in my opinion, after this it looks better. It looks like here is how it's after saving it with this minimal size, and this is before. In my opinion it looks better, but for high resolution photos and all that it won't look good. So yeah, that's it. And after you just click flatten, save, and you should see it exactly here. Whoops. Here. But what I wanna say is that YouTube really didn't make a good work with the one channel layout. I hope I won't have to change it. And yeah, that's it. So thank you for watching. Don't forget obviously to like, as always, subscribe, comment any question, problem, whatever down below. I'm answering nearly everyone. And yeah, that's it for now. Bye.